they told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Well, well, well. Welcome to Bioshock Remastered. This is the first Bioshock. It was one of the first Bioshock games that I played. And then, obviously, they made the remastered version. So, that's what we will be playing today. I can't see anything. That's cool. Cutscene time.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Best
already. I need to adjust the volume.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio? I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
This game looks so much cooler. No. Okay, I guess we have to go up.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him.
That is a joke.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Thank you, little sister, for leaving me alone.
mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Nice. Where's my weapon? I want to... Where'd my crowbar go? Oh, there it is. That's cool. Where?
One, two, punch.
Don't hurt anyone. Come back, please.
I didn't even hit him.
Who is I didn't touch her?
Oh, no! And he's dead.
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. No, I won't do it again. No, please don't do that. The whole thing will go.
I'm not a bad person. Come on, I just wanted to.
Cool. That's not what I wanted to do. No.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
That sounds like fun. thought they were in their seat, bro. Toaster in the tub. Money. Yeah, I shouldn't smoke the cigarettes or drink the alcohol, because it starts to damage you a little bit. No, I'm good. That. Okay.
I'm too spliced up. I'm too spliced up. Nobody's gonna want me.
I thought this game could be scary sometimes.
I just wanted to move!
I don't know what you wanted to do, though. But then what's down here? No, it's not here. This way. Open the door.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Daddy. Okay. Yes. And we get to play as one in number two. Oh, I love playing as a... First Pete to save the game.
Hey, I'm Jeff Keighley here.
Oh. Okay. Aiming is great.
Money. The money.
No fucking judgment. Don't run!
Bro, I did nothing. Daddy. Carry any more first aid kits. I don't.
Monster, I can see you.
There's a monster, though. Bro.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Anne Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or das Vavania, Jerry.
Yeah. Lord. Average black fighting.
Get out of there! Get out now!
There you are. Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture.
They should welcome to Rapture.
Now find your way to emergency access.
Darling, we need more of these for the show.
M for map. I forgot these maps are huge. She dead. Am I able to hack them? Okay. Mosquito drone.
Keep away from my patients!
Mind your blasted manners!
I'm opening you up!
Oh. We get a mosquito drone. Mosquito drone. I'm a little goblin. Just want to loot everything.
Now you've run the monkey cage. Here they come!
Ends with you!
Oh. That sounds like me. He went the wrong way.
Where did you go?
Behind you. Drone. It was not my fault. Back to the pistol. Yeah, and that was everyone. Now we're making our way to medical. Well, I think we will do medical.
Sold out?
Yeah, we'll go through the medical in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Bioshock Remastered. And yeah, I will catch you all in the next one.